Hello guys, next topic is arbitrage. Arbitrage is one type of process which used to equalize of prices in all the segment of market. It means that on international market, arbitrage process used to equalization of prices. Now next is, this process undertaken by arbitrator. Arbitrator are usually banks. Now what is the meaning of arbitrage? So arbitrage is a process where arbitrator purchase assets from low price market and sell in a high price market. Arbitrage एक तरह का process होता है जिसमें जो arbitrator होता है वो asset low price market से खरीदता है और high price market में sell करता है और riskless profit कमाता है. अब कैसे? So to understand this concept, I have given an example. This concept I will explain with the exchange rate of Indian rupee and dollar. So in India, $1 price is 70 rupees and in USA, $1 price is 68 rupees. So arbitrator will take advantage of this situation because $1 price is different in different country. So arbitrator will buy $1 at rupees 68 from USA and sell $1 at rupees 70 in India. So per dollar arbitrator will earn 2 rupees. Next, due to this in this process, the demand of dollar increase in USA and the supply of dollar increase in India. So what USA will do? Due to increase in demand of dollar in USA, USA will push up the price of dollar. Previously, $1 price was 68 rupees. Now, $1 price is 69. Previously, $1 price of dollar was $1 price was rupees 70 in India. Now, $1 price is 69 in India. The reason is that increase in supply. In USA, price increase because demand of dollar increase. In India, price decrease because supply of dollar increase. So, in short, arbitrage is a process where arbitrator purchase asset from low price market and sell in a high price market to earn profit. Now, there are two type of arbitrator. First is called internal arbitrator. Internal arbitrator take place within the local market between two banks. Next is international arbitrator. International arbitrator take place between two countries and two currencies. This is called two point arbitrage, and it is also take place between three country and three currency, which is called three point arbitrage or triangular point arbitrage. So friends, this video will help you to understand the concept of arbitrage. Best of luck.